Come on, you can do it. I don't think we're gonna get it done. See, I'm starting to breathe funky now. Yeah, I'm gonna save my water for my dead guy when he comes back. It's all over but the crying, folks. Yeah, I know. I sort of figured that out. Okay, we're gonna spawn back here. Where's my body at? We're gonna walk over there. You don't want to run when you got no oxygen. When oxygen's low, man, you want to move slowly. I'm still making it. Okay, we're gonna walk up to that tree slowly. Matter of fact, we're gonna walk halfway to that tree. Forgot how the oxygen worked. I could have just gone ahead and gotta have. Over this other tree. Do some stuff and get my I can't get fuel until I can get a I thought it used trees, but it doesn't. You gotta turn the trees into fuel. So I'm sort of like paddle. Pretty hard start. I gotta get 400. that. Give me a little bit. I don't know. We might be able to pull this off. I don't know. Might be a couple more deaths. Miscellaneous. Let's go ahead and get some more trees. Skate pod. I think maybe I need to stand still. Save my oxygen. We're gonna walk over to these trees over here. Yeah, these no oxygen planets are tough. I'm glad none of these animals are attacking me. I would be having a tough go of it. I'm not sure I could have done it with just 5 of the bottles. Well, I'm not really sure I can do it anyhow without dying again. Because we're out of water. We're down to the nitty-gritty if this thing don't go any faster. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, I would try this game in the old if you die start over mode, but man, you cannot. This game here, you die. It's just no. Just no, nothing. Yeah, I'll get back to you on that. There's just nothing you can do to not, you just, it's, the game's too tough. Even on easy, radiation will come and kill you, or rain. It's just a pain.